You're tired, cranky, and late for work. So, you fetch a cup of coffee. The only problem? It's crazy hot. If you're not careful, you'll burn your tongue. So, exactly how long do you need to wait until you can safely enjoy your coffee? And how long will it stay nice and hot until it gets too cold? Turns out, you can use math to find the perfect coffee temperature. To figure out how long you have to wait, you just need to use Newton's law of cooling, which states that the rate of heat loss of your coffee is directly proportional to the difference in the temperatures between the coffee and the room you're in. Your coffee is brewed at 194 degrees Fahrenheit, right around where the National Coffee Association recommends. And your coffee shop's room temperature is 66 degrees Fahrenheit. The difference is 128 degrees. The last number you need is the half-life, the time it takes in any situation for the temperature to be divided by two, based on the liquid, cup, and kind of beverage, of course. For this problem, let's say it's 2 minutes. Now, let's do the math. 128 divided by 2 is 64. So, after 2 minutes, your coffee will be 66 plus 64. That's 130 degrees. A perfectly safe temperature for drinking your coffee. If you wait another 2 minutes, 64 becomes 32. 66 plus 32 is 98 degrees. It starts cooling down quite a bit. Now, fast forward. After 10 minutes, your coffee will be 70 degrees, around your room temperature. Oh no! It turns out you don't have much time. We won't keep you any longer. Go ahead and have your coffee. Enjoy! If you enjoyed this episode of Solve It, please like and subscribe to see more in the future.